Chat mate, did you seriously miss that diamond there?
What?
Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back. They've just found diamonds. I'm going on an adventure to find sand.
At the beginning, like literally, the block to your right is a diamond.
We haven't actually adventured this way yet, so I'm going to go this way. Hopefully it proves more fruitatious than the other way.
Just got 5 diamonds, son.
And I'm not going to take that sand, otherwise it makes the land look all shit and unnatural.
She's Cathy.
I don't know if you saw all the furnaces back up there at Hotel
Cobblefornia.
But
not Cobblefornia.
Hotel Cobblefornia.
Cobblefornia.
We smelt down loads and loads of stone. I think we've got like,
fucking hell,
I think 12 furnaces in there. Jack, count how many furnaces there are.
No, I've gone already.
No. I think we've got 12 furnaces, so that's 12 stacks of 64 cobblestone that we're cooking down.
Oh, there's a fucking creeper, I ain't
which basically means 12 stacks of stone brick. And that's a lot of blocks.
Oh, go up. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, please say that Enderman ain't pissed off with me. Don't look like it. So I'm not prepared to fight an Enderman today. I'm not afraid.
You had the death point enabled, didn't you?
What?
You have the death point enabled, didn't you?
Yeah, I put that in.
Am I near it?
I'm trying to find my way.
Am I near it over here?
Fuck off, skeletons.
Oh.
Chickens, help me! Kill the skelling ones. Kill the skellingtons. Kill the skellington boots. Fuck me, there's so many animals around this bit. Oh, this looks like a nice mountain. Oh yeah, I'm not going up there.
I just thought, well, wouldn't you?
Some seeds.
Some protector. Did it come around here?
Yeah, so I'm looking for a desert at the moment. That's, if you see one, shout out behind you.
I see mine over there.
Ah, it's nearly daytime now anyway. Oh shit, there was a witch over there. Which way?
This is the exit.
Hello.
This exit's the other one.
Oh, do we still need spruce?
We don't need a sapling, but if you want to cut it down as well.
Might as well while I'm here. Get some sprucey cubits. Do you know who that's from?
No.
GTA.
Yeah, obviously.
God.
Oh my fucking god. Oh.
Fuck me.
Back brace.
Tired.
Your back hurting, mate.
Yeah, mate. It's like slouch a bit more. Get a bit more comfortable when I'm sitting up. Oh. Oh. Jesus.
Do you say you don't need saplings?
Not for spruce, no. Well, we have one.
Ah.
Which is growing on top.
Alright, I've got a couple. So.
Holy fuckballs, why did you just place them like that? It's such a fucking stupid way to do it.
actually, it's, space efficient.
Fucking hell.
It don't matter. Fucking. It's just why they're cooking down. You could probably refill them up now, actually. There's probably like cooked loads of them already.
Make another chest for it, because.
All that coal comes in handy, doesn't it?
No.
No? No. Actually, mind you, I suppose I only put 2 stacks in to cook it all.
Is that 8?
Yeah. It's only 8 per furnace, isn't it? 8 per 64. Mm, so.
Nice. What the fuck?
2 stacks and a bit. What's more efficient, lava or blaze orbs?
I think
or
it's lava.
What?
That's for sure, it's lava.
What about blaze rods or coal?
Blaze rods.
You can't cook with blaze powder.
No, that's sort of me guessing, really, Stan. To be honest.
TBH.
TBH, so. We have now 33 diamonds.
Fuck me!
Make this film.
Shouldn't be wasting my chickens, actually. Should be wasting my fucking mushroom stew that I made loads of. That's like really shit because you can only have 1 per stack. It is a non-stackable item, so I have about 10 bowls in my bag. It's not like there's even bowls of anything good, like, it's not bowls of cocaine, or bowls of tomato soup. It's fucking mushroom. Ugh.
Mushrooms are nice.
Oh, that looks nice. Everywhere looks...
How much coal did you put in everyone?
8.
7 then for a stack, if you put stacks in here.
What?
It's 7 then for a stack, 7 coal. Per stack of stone, because we have like 1 coal level in every one.
Oh no, I'll probably put 9 in then, because the 1 goes straight away, doesn't it? Like, if you put 8 in, then 1 gets taken out on, like, straight away,
yeah.
Doesn't it?
Yeah, well, obviously.
Yeah, so. Oh, yeah.
So you put 1 more in.
Yeah. Because I thought I'd better be safe and sorry.
We have a lot of good star home.
You get to live today, pig. Pigu. Do you remember Pingu?
Yeah.
Mwah. I used to love Pingu. Do you know what I've never found, like, in any time I've played Minecraft?
What?
A jungle biome.
What?
I've never found a jungle biome.
How have you never found a jungle biome?
I don't know. I just never have.
I'm joking, I think there's actually something wrong with
me. I don't know. Mind you, mostly I just spawn stuff in, because I like building more than anything.
These are some crazy people, these.
Crazy peeps.
Is that shit cray?
Dashay. That shit and Gabbana.
That shit clay with a K.
Yeah, my name's spelled Mark with a K. Alright, Cark.
Oh, yeah, have you seen that, though?
Oh, no, it's Mark with a C, isn't it?
Yeah, it makes Mark with a C and then he fucking
Cark on his cup. Have you just, like, spawned in a world where there's nothing but forests?
Is that a question?
Yeah.
Well, can you?
No, have you?
No. I don't think that's possible.
because there is just fucking forest for miles.
Shit. Okay, well the furnaces are completely refilled.
I know.
Yeah. It just took all of it out.
Took you long enough.
Yeah.
JK, just kidding.
About 15 stacks of smooth stone.
Ah, that's alright.
It's getting there.
Getting there.
Don't know what you want the house to look like, but...
Oh, we're building one each.
Yeah, but we're going to have like one that's a communal one. That's going to be like our main one now. And then we'll build the other ones that we're going to do that separately, offset. Offset. Off camera.
Should we just use creative?
No, it's one that. I don't get why you want to do it anyway. I mean, I might just build a little shit one.
We'll know I'll win anyway, so.
Yeah, that's true.
No contest.
That is true, actually.
Although the last thing I said that was a no contest, the person I chose did really shit.
Oh, yeah.
So I don't know.
He's talking about the dunk contest. No, he's not. Skills change.
No, I'm not.
Yeah. Oh, 3-point contest.
What was it?
Fucking 3-point contest, you nutcase.
That one? It's a skills challenge.
Wasn't.
Bollocks.
Fucking 3-point contest.
That was it. She was like, oh yeah, Jeff Teague, and then Patrick Beverley, you was like, oh no, he's fucking shit, I ain't gonna win.
No, I said Jeff Teague's a monster, but I said Kyle Korver.
Oh yeah, well you were wrong on that as well.
I have no fucking idea what you're talking about.
I wasn't wrong on the other one actually. I never said he was gonna win, I just said I'd rather be on his team because I think he didn't say he's a surefire.
Yeah, Christy. Yeah, but Kyle Korver wasn't a surefire.
He fucking was, man.
Well, obviously he wasn't, because he fucking lost. I'd say that Curry was the surefire.
Edwina Curry?
Not Edwina. Seth. No, I'm checking, that's his brother. Stephen.
What, chicken tikka masala? Oh, right, yeah, I know what you're about.
Seth Green. Steve McFadden. Who the fuck is Steve McFadden? Just said that and then I'm like, who the fuck is that?
There's just a cobblestone furnace here. Have one of you already been here?
Yeah, me.
Ah, that explains why you built a massive dildo.
Don't even know what you're on about.
You massive dildo.
Where the fuck are you?
Like miles away. I'm looking for desert.
No, I haven't been there. Fucking, I can tell you're far away.
Cause what?
We're lagging.
Fucking blocks. Yeah.
It's just like cobblestone furnaces everywhere. That one was a short, stubby one, so that must have been Jordan's.
No, I think they randomly generate.
What, your penises? Your short, stubby penis?
Yeah. Oh, it's so annoying.
What is?
I just realized, are we recording now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What was that out of?
What?
That was that something like, are we recording?
Oh yeah, I remember it.
Yeah, do you remember that?
Yeah,
what was that?
I'm pretty sure it was Ryan, just like, are we recording?
Yeah.
With Ricardo, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think it was.
Yeah.
I don't know.
That was the worst Mexican accent ever.
I don't know, Holmes.
It's not even Mexican, is it? It's fucking like Venezuelan or whatever.
Venezuela. Yeah. Fucking coke addict. Tell me he sniffs coke, come on. Let's not kid ourselves.
Oh yeah, I know what I want to do for your mod pack.
Yeah.
If I ever get it working.
What's that?
Just produce loads and loads of cocaine. Like, we become Colombian. Just like, obviously it'll actually only be sugar because there's not cocaine in Minecraft. But,
Well, no, there is a mod that does cocaine.
Is there?
Well, yeah.
Oh, is there like a mod where it gives you loads of drugs and like?
Oh. You take. Yeah. Technically, but yeah.
You take shrooms.
Not like
and
street
stuff and...
like drugs, but like yeah, drugs.
What do you mean?
Like
not
like
street drugs,
elements.
Drugs. Oh.
Like you know.
You can have some penicillin, Stan.
I'm gonna get high on that ibuprofen.
I don't think you can do ibuprofen, but you can get penicillin. Because it was in the Oscar's Complete Quest. It's like
Complete Quest.
Yeah.
Doing pack.
Yeah, that's it.
Lol.
Quest. What dickhead? Yeah, but no, you can like if you have to like break things down and then turn into their like natural things like carbon and hydrogen, oxygen, and all that.
Oh.
And then you can turn them things into other things.
Yeah, that sounds shit. I just want to get like cocaine.
Yeah, but you can
mass produce cocaine.
Yeah, you can mass produce the cocaine.
Sick.
But I'll have to add that mod.
Let's go back to the shore and build myself a boot. Your sister's going to bed now, Jordan.
Feel fine with his mum and dad.
Yeah. I thought his mum and dad were out.
Yeah, they are. They're not even here.
So I was right.
I'm fucking like Eastbourne.
Eastbourne?
Eastbourne. East.
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 Yeast form.
Where did my ex go? Oh, it's up there.
I'll be back.
How did you know?
I'll put it there.
Fucking been. That's been a right pain in my arse, that has.
Literally and figuratively.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a madness right there.
Oh my god. I'm crossing the Atlantic Ocean trying to find India. I don't know. Is there a lot of sand in India?
No.
Where's there a lot of sand?
Sahara Desert.
Alright, I'm trying to find the Sahara Desert.
Like Egypt and shit.
Oh, I've got an itchy arm, but my fingers are on the button, so I've just got to scratch it against my desk.
We have 16 furnaces, are you kidding? And that was a bit overkill on fucking furnace. This just shows how much fucking cobblestone we have. Yeah, you had enough cobblestone to make that.
That's only fill it with stacks. A stack.
I suppose it is, yeah.
I don't know, because I thought we was all going off adventuring. Solo.
Well, we don't want to lag the server to shit that much. Fucking hell.
Oh, I think I'm halfway there.
I mean, Jack's still fucking in the mines.
Oh, what's this?
It's our fucking Simon. I just realised.
Found sand. What? Jack it's Simon.
What,
man.
Yeah.
Oh, happened there. Where the fuck am I?
Oh shit, it's reaching through. Shit.
I just got out of my boat and it teleported me fucking miles away. Where am I? Shit.
Fuck.
Oh. Actually, where have I gone?
Tossed around.
What happened there? Huh. That's a bit peculiar.
Hey Jack, come here. Come here, look right.
Alright, well, I don't know how long we've been recording,
Jack,
but I'm going to end this episode
Jack,
here.
Jack.
No, hold on, guys.
Hey, Jack, come here. Look.
I'll let them finish their chat, then. Wob. Can I end now without being fucking interrupted?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm going to end it here. I'll try find land. What?
Trying to find land.
I'm gonna try and find land. I'm actually like stuck in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Oh, that's okay.
And see you next time. Goodbye.